in our question we have to, it is given, sorry, that if x be so small that square and higher powers may be neglected, then find the approximate value of the given expression. Now, approximate value neglecting x square or higher power of x, 1 plus x whole the power n is equal to 1 plus nx. Now, given expression, one minus 3x 1 by 2 plus 1 minus x 5 by 3 with 4 plus x whole the power minus 1 by 2. One minus 3x whole the power half plus 1 minus x whole the power 5 by 3. Same thing, 1 minus 3x whole the power half plus 1 minus x whole the power 5 by 3. Now, this part, it is 4 raised to power negative of 1 by 2 with 1 plus 1 by 4 x power minus 1 by 2. Now, what we are getting? 4 raised to power minus 1 by 2 becomes 1 upon 2. Now, let us apply the approximation. First, for this term, 1 minus half times 3x for this term plus, for this term, 1 minus 5 by 3x with last term, 1 minus 1 by 2 with 1 by 4x. Now, this becomes, okay, let me do here only, 1 by 2, 1 minus 3 upon 2x plus 1 minus 5 upon 3x with 1 minus 1 upon 8x. Now, solving this part, we are having 1 upon 2 minus 19 upon 6 with 1 minus 1 upon 8x. Now, this becomes 1 upon 2 with 2 minus 1 by 4x minus 19 by 6x plus 19 upon 48 x square. Now, it is x square, we have to neglect x square. So, we, in the next step, we are not writing this term. Now, this becomes 1 upon 2, 2 minus 82 upon 24 x, adding these two, okay, or this becomes 1 minus 41 upon 24x. Is it clear? Hence, approximate value for the given expression is 1 minus 41 upon 24 x. This is the answer.